Hello there, my name is Alyssa from Alyssa B's Cosplay, here with Nerd Caliber at Kineticon 2013, and we found a male TARDIS. Your name is?
Alex.
Awesome. Did you make this costume?
Yes, I did, but I had the help of these fine young ladies who painted my arms and legs.
Well, that definitely must have taken quite a long time. So what exactly made you want to cosplay a male TARDIS?
It was kind of a spur of the moment. We kind of ran out of time because this was like a last minute decision to come to Kineticon. So yesterday I was saying, what can we do? Because all my friends are Doctor Who, and they're like, oh, maybe you can do something TARDIS, maybe male, you know, you've been working out, maybe you can go without a shirt, but they don't allow non-shirts here. So I was like, you know what, let's go to Target, let's go to Michael's, we're gonna do a male TARDIS, but stripper version.
Oh, that's absolutely fantastic, and you definitely look great. So is this your first Kineticon, or have you been coming here before?
This is my first Kineticon, yeah. But it's not my first convention that I've gone to.
How are you finding Kineticon?
Really good. Nice. I wasn't expecting it to be as big as it is. Yeah, I was expecting a much smaller thing, but it's really good.
Yeah, well, from what we understand, it has definitely grown exponentially since the first year that it's been around. So thank you so much for answering our questions, and enjoy the rest of your con.
Thank you.